All right, hello everyone, and welcome to a new Let's Play. We're going to be playing through Resident Evil 4. Now, I managed to pick this game up for the PlayStation 4, and I've beaten this game on so many times on several different consoles. First, the GameCube, then the PlayStation 2, as well as the PlayStation 3 and the Xbox 360. You get the idea. It was ported to so many goddamn consoles, and I managed to pick this game up for about $20 on the PS4. So, and I'm going to do a playthrough of this because I know what to do since I've beaten this game God knows how many times. So, let's get into it.
Resident Evil.
Oh, what? Does it give me the option to go with the difficulty? Okay, we'll just watch this.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization.
Ooh, wow, look at that frame rate.
Of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Why am I the one who always gets these short? Is it me or is Leon's head kind of jaggy in that scene?
You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys. It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
It's freezing. So cold all of us are in. Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
Well, so far the 60 frames is actually doing really well. Except for Leon's head being shaking and jaggy, since I don't remember that in the other versions. Even in the PlayStation 3.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Oh my god. The goddamn cheesiness in the lines.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Did I say something? And we have Hunnigan.
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little lonely.
Wow.
So the really? His name's Ashley Graham, right?
Oh,
that's right.
You're just gonna let him slide with that, okay?
Behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
I should check out that file. Okay. Ooh, 60 frames. Nice. How do I aim? Okay, good. Okay. Action. Okay, so the R2 is going to be my shooting. That's fine. Oh, we have to run. Can I talk to you?
Huh. Forget your makeup or something?
Get my makeup? Anything else?
Huh. Forget your makeup or something?
I don't know. Does Leon wear makeup? What does this guy have to say?
What's the matter? Did you lose your nerve?
I don't understand that.
Not that way, cowboy.
I know that. I just wanted to see what would happen because even though I've beaten the game God knows how many times, I still, for sometimes, don't explore everything. So. Okay. No, come back! Okay, why is the right... Okay, for some reason, right stick, aimed to me. Wait, what? What the? Okay, well this is new. I do a quick... A quick 90 degree angle turn and aim. That is something I've never known in this game whatsoever. Maybe this is a feature added in the later versions? I don't know, but let's check this. Guidepost reads Pueblo. Meaning village? I'm not sure. I'm not the best when it comes to my Spanish. I mean, heck, I wasn't even that good in Portuguese. So I withdrew, but... There are various small items on the shelf. Nothing particularly unusual here. Alright.
Excuse me. Sir?
Ooh.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
My god, Leo, why are you... Why does your voice stand up from everything else? Okay, the audio's pretty good, lining up with 60 frames.
Is it freeze?
Is it freeze? Yeah! Okay, I got a... Ooh. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
He's not a zombie. I actually wish that he was a zombie. Something is burning in the fire, but I can't tell what it is. I don't know, but... Let's see. Oh, I remember. looks like they've killed a lot of people. Ugh, look at the maggots! Oh, Ashley's okay. Alright, so what do I want to check out in here? Alright, go upstairs. Upstairs. Alright. Okay, yeah. Forgive me if I'm a bit rusty, because it's been like 2 to 3 years since I've last played this game. Alright. What the? Okay, this is really confusing. Okay, when I aim, I think that using the left stick would help me move my cursor around, but instead it's the right stick, so I'm not sure if... Hold on. Richard, look, control setup, okay. Button configuration. Is this it? Accessing, please wait. Saving content. Save successful. Okay, yes! Now that's what I'm used to. Because I like to be quick on the trigger. Okay, nothing. Am I good? Yes, okay. Right. Alright, everything else should be fine. Tire attacks. Oh boy.
Oh, no.
Well, that's a damn shame. Where are the officers? I hope they got out in time. And as for the bridge is out. Can't go back this way. Alright, so, I want to go in here. Oh. I keep forgetting that the L1 is to bring out the knife. Yeah, even though I might as well save. Yeah, the typewriter. I swear, that theme sounds like similar to from the Resident Evil remake. Alright, so... what do I get here? Money. Hand grenade, nice. Okay, so... come on. Alright. I think it was in the GameCube version and... ooh. I almost didn't see that there. Try to fool me, eh? Alright. The guy poster is Pueblo. Again. Alright. Do that. We're gonna ignore every other trap in this area. No! You shut up and go. Alright. I think it's on the normal difficulty, which is really disappointing for me because I would get through this game in no... I would get through this game just fine on professional mode. Got... why do I keep thinking that L2 brings out the knife? Ugh. Guess there's no sex discrimination here. Better find a fact. No sex discrimination. Oh, you almost had me there, huh? Handgun. Okay, access reload. Yeah, I can't really shoot those guys. They're gonna warn them. Alright, so... I want to do this trick. Nope, wait. If I can. There we go. Alright. Lord Sadler. Yes. Okay, handgun ammo. Alright. Now we enter this gate into the village itself.
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual.
Playing manual?
Useful.
I'll take a look at it, thanks.
Yeah, I've seen this guy know so many times. Oh, they have the illustration with the PS4 controller. Nice. Of course, they have to do that so many times. Kick. Such. That's good. Alright. Sorry if you hear me, like, eating on something or drinking, because I just got out of work. And it was very tiring. Okay, so we... Oh, jeez. Oh, wow, the 60 frames is just so... Oh, yes, that's happened. I think it was the guy in the passenger seat. Like, look at this, look at the smooths on the frame rate. Well, you can just see how much this game has aged. 12 years now? Yeah, 12 years since this game first came out. God, I'm so goddamn old. Okay, so... I want to run. How do you, No, that's not it. Wait, what? Okay, it's the center pad. Okay, so it's darker than I remember. Okay, so we gotta go up through here. Hello! Okay, so, I want to go in here. Which might be a mistake on my part, but I'll deal with it.
Why these people?
Ooh, yeah, the infamous chainsaw man. Yep, this is gonna happen. No, please, finish your sentences. Don't be like Roy Schneider. He just had to say son of a and just shoots the shark. That's it. Okay. I'll be up here. Yes, take the shotgun. Hold on. Yeah, I don't want like my... Alright, knock it down. Definitely the type I don't get along with. Look. Oh, he's up. Hey, don't you throw things at me. Ah. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. God, I'm so rusty. Oh. Oh, man. They're sending reinforcements up the ass. Oh. Excuse me. Okay, I gotta get another grenade. Oh, gold bars. That means I killed him. You know what? Let me just heal myself. Jumping out. Which might be a mistake on my part, but whatever. Oh, watch it. God damn it. Ooh, someone laid an egg. Someone laid an egg. Yes, I'll use it. No, don't grab me. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, come to that corner. Oh, you son of a... Oh, damn! Oh! There it is.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
It begins with a ring.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Sorry about that. It's just my food went down the wrong hole in my throat. Hello, Mr. Cow. But yeah, that line, whoever's there, I'm going bingo. Jeez. I remember the reviews of this game back in 2005, and they praised it as a amazing game, but they, every one of them came to the same conclusion that the voice acting, the corniness is just so ridiculously stupid. But we've heard worse from the original Resident Evil game. So I'm gonna look around to collect as much stuff as needed. Incinerary. Oh yeah. Spare time. Wow, for a PS4 port, look at this. Look at the stock on the shotgun. It looks... I'm sorry, but if you're going to do a like a port of this game, you need to put in the effort to actually make that thing look like a fucking shotgun. Look, it's just the contrast is just so off. The color, jamming. But then again, that might be me nitpicking about dirty bed appears to stain the person's blood. Ugh. But then again, it might be me nitpicking. I mean, this was a 2005 game that went through many revisions, which I'll get to when we complete this game. Alright, so I want to head up here because there's handgun ammo. And if we try to go in here, it has a lock and it won't open. Some kind of symbol on the door. Alright, so we need a key to get through that. Oh yeah, during that fight, if I went up in this tower, those guys would have like thrown like explosives up towards me. Yeah, so I know there's a. Right. Jesus, Leon, you have to make it really seen for yourself. All right, another incendiary. What a sinister looking fellow. Nothing. Alright, so I want to go up here just because there's something in here. Maybe two things. Yep. And a flash grenade. There's this door here. It won't open. It must be barred from the other side. Oh, look at this water. Water's awfully dirty. The way I'm drinking this. Yeah. Yeah, it's just, really neat. So, was there anything on the other side? No. Okay, so. And I did get the gold from that chainsaw guy. Oh, there it is. That's what I was looking for. Spinal. Yeah, if you kill the chickens that are around here, they won't drop anything. You just have to wait for them to lay an egg, which takes a while, but we're not going to wait. We need to get moving. We need to find this president's daughter. Not Trump's daughter. God, why would anyone want to try to find her? But anyways, okay. So what's the reason with this room here? Why is there nothing in here? I would think there'd be in here, but no. So what's the purpose? Handgun ammo. What's this here? Alert order. Recently, there has been information that a United States government agent is here investigating the village. Do not let this American agent get in contact with the prisoner. For those of you not yet informed, the prisoner is being held in an old house beyond the farm. We will transfer the prisoner to a more secure location in the valley when we are ready. The prisoner is to stay there until further notice. Meanwhile, do not let the American agent near the prisoner. We do not know how the American government found out about our village, but we are investigating. However, I feel that this intrusion at this particular time is not just a coincidence. I sense a third party other than the United States government involved here. My fellow men, stay alert. Chief Bordis Mendez. A third party. But this is the first party we have. Like, is there two other parties? Okay. Yep. And this trash barrel will be used later on. And hold on a sec. More eggs, but take this. About the blue medallions. 15 blue medallions. 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. For those of you who destroy 10 or more, will be awarded. The rest is illegible. Illegible. Okay. Illegible. I know I'm going to get spotted, but I just want these eggs. Because I know there's a white egg, a brown egg, and a gold egg. The gold egg restores a lot of... Oh. What? I wasn't spotted. Okay, so... I want to shoot that. I know that spotted me, but it's worth getting this. Because if I just shoot that pendant and then close the... Shoot the pendant, then try, then pick it up, it's just a dirty pendant, which is worth less. Alright. Shh. Alright, yes. 800. Alright, so... About these things. If I destroy, like, 10 of them, I could get a gun, like a handgun, for free. Come on. Come on. Okay. No one's taking notice. Alright. 100. Is that a gold egg? Nah, it's just a regular egg. How come no one has spotted me? Other than that one... Ooh. Is this it? Nah. Okay. How has he not noticed? Oh, now you notice. Ooh. Oh, there you are. Yeah. Yeah, Bosta Ito Topo. Something like that. Yeah, I'm not an ignorant American. I speak a little Spanish, but... Not... Oh! Oh! There you are! Okay. Yeah, and I actually remember me and my siblings picking up this game on day one in 2005. I can't remember the exact day. I think it was January 13th. I think it was either that or it was a bit earlier. Early than that. But I want to say roughly January 13th, 2005. Was when we picked it up on the GameCube. And I didn't play the PS2 version until like a couple of years later. When it was ported. Because thank you Capcom for breaking away from Nintendo, because... Really? You really thought you could get me from that distance? You deserve to be killed. Okay. If you kill the cows, they won't give us anything. This is not Breath of the Wild. Was there a medallion here? I feel like there was. Look at all these bodies. Can't believe this. These are all dead bodies. Nothing here except a stinking pool of manure. Yuck. Wait, that's manure? How many medals have I shot? 5. What's behind here? Incendiary grenade. How are we on the inventory? Okay. Okay, so. God, it's been so damn long. Alright, so I want to get up here. Alright, so... Ah, there you are. Alright. If only the villagers were a bit nicer, this would be a nice tranquil place. Maybe. But... It's too bad they're not infected with the T-virus. That would have added nice to the nostalgia. But instead, it's just... the Las Plagas or something like that. Alright, so we want to do... I want to get around here since there's nothing there, but there's something here, which is a spinel. This is the most common type of treasure you find when you go and sell it to whom? Where is the merchant? So we're gonna go down here just so I can get this important piece of a treasure. Bierstein, whatever it is. Alright, so we're done in this area. Oh, I remember what's gonna come. Oh, please. Let me get through this one. I've seen the signpost before. Yep. I gotta run. I don't know what action commands I gotta post up since I've never put... Oh, a sprint. Oh, my God. I thought the X button would be the sprint. Come on. Oh, Jesus. I hate when I have to do that. But it's only... You only do that two times. Why can I not get them to fall? Yeah. Wait, can I reload on the shotgun? No, I'm good on that. Okay, so that was a waste. But it's fine. It's fine. Alright, so... Wow, 60 frames make everything go so smooth and fast. Just look at this. That used to drop much slower than it does here. God. So cold. Again, the same signpost. Okay, so... Oh, there we go. I don't think I actually hit it. Okay, so what I want to do is go in. Oh, jeez. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh, man, I just hit him there. Okay, so hit that. Wait, there's only one bear trap? I thought there'd be more than one. Okay. So, ooh. Another fucking... Okay. There's gonna be another one. Oh, God! Oh, fucking... Oh, my God! Jesus Christ. No, fuck! God damn it! Okay, good. That was so goddamn annoying. Hey, don't you like that? Whoa, Jesus, another one! Oh God, get away from me! Get away! That was funny. All right. Anyone else? No. Okay. Hand grenade. No clues here. Take that. What about the books? A bunch of old books. Bunch of poorly rendered books. Okay, so I want to shoot that because it has a piece of treasure there. Red cat's eye. So I go to treasure here. I combine this with that. And now I need two more of these cat's eyes. Then you hear some thumping coming from inside. Let's check that out. Here. Yeah, 1,000 pitas. All right, handgun ammo. And I don't want to save here. Okay, one. Okay, two. Alright, so. Alright, do I want to combine this with something? Yes. Alright, so push this here. Let me see this here. Nothing in there? Alright, let's open this up. Here comes.
Okay. I have only one very important question. You got a smoke?
Huh.
Got gum.
Ooh.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
What an ugly ass motherfucker. Oh. Whoa, boy. Oh! Alright, hit ratio enemies killed, number of times killed, nothing, so. Hey, it's a perfect score, so hit ratio is pretty good. Let's hover right. Wait. I want to do this just in case something goes wrong in my let's play here. Alright.
Feeble humans.
Well, the loading screens go by faster than it does in the other versions. Acid.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now, what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers.
Nah, just kidding with you, amigo.
I'm sure.
I overheard one of the villagers talking something.
Oh, that's not good. Wow, did he just get through killing someone? Oh, I gotta get ready for this part.
Who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy
There's gonna be like a spider on that beam. Man.
Why'd you quit?
Oh wait, it's a cockroach.
You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it.
I think that's pretty much equivalent to the police officers in America today. I digress.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Wow.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right?
Yeah.
I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Wait, what? You seen the samples of the T-virus?
Do something, cop.
Okay, but you better not be fucking with me.
Now.
I want to know where you saw the T-virus. Because I really want to connect all the previous Resident Evil games to this. Well, what a skirmish that was.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine.
Wait, how come I can hear the wind in the background?
According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Alright, but wait a minute, we don't have the key for that yet. New gun. And the body that we killed disappears. That's wonderful. Alright. So, we get introduced to one of the most famous characters in this game. The merchant.
Over here, stranger.
Ooh, rifle ammo. We will definitely need that. Where's my jacket?
Got something that might interest you.
Oh god, don't you dare flash. Okay. I'm interested.
Got a selection of good things on sale, Stranger.
Don't know if you know a stranger, but did you see the blue medallions hanging around in the village? Come back after you've shot 10 or more of them. I've got a specialized gun I want you to try out. Let's sell some stuff.
Is that okay?
Yep.
Thank you.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. I just can't get enough of that. Okay, so what we want... Yes, I want the rifle. And we also want to extend on this.
Thank you.
No, we don't want a TMP. And the rocket launcher. It's only a single fire, so.
Is that
okay? Yeah, you know what? Why not? Yeah, let's make it look presentable.
What are you buying?
Let's see what I want to upgrade.
Is that old?
Yeah.
Thank you. Is that old?
Yes, reloads on that because that the rifle reloads so goddamn slow.
Is that old?
Yeah. We'll go with that. So okay, now we got the sniper rifle. Let's examine it. It's a 223 caliber bolt action rifle equipped with an all steel heavy duty high performance scope. Oh yeah, it's like that because I have the scope on. Ooh, yeah, that will do. That will definitely do. And before Resident Evil 4, like the first game you were actually able to use a sniper rifle was in Code Veronica. Though that was only with Claire, when you pick up the rifle from Alfred's body, which I will be doing a let's play of, hopefully sometime this year. I don't know, my plans are not too solidified yet. So now, I want to approach this carefully. I want to take out those that pose an immediate threat. Oh, fuck, I wasted it. What the fuck? Why am I wasting my goddamn ammo? I'm sorry. I wasted 2 precious rounds. Okay. Yeah. I really hate when I reload, it just gets to that, goes out of that scope. Okay, yeah. Okay, so. Hey. Yeah, they've noticed. What do you got? Nothing. Oh god! Oh boy, this is gonna be bad. Oh damn. Yes! And there'll be another guy with a... Yeah, he's gone. Wait, I don't want that to disappear. Whoa, don't you dare get me. Oh, damn. You thought you had me. Okay, I want to grab that. 2, god damn it. There's supposed to be another one with a... with explosives. Oh wait, I want that ammo. Oh god. I want to get back here just in case there's another one with a grenade stick. Yep, I was right. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, okay, that's the grunt he makes when he gets a headshot. Yeah, whatever. Ooh, nice. Oh man, I want your stuff. Where'd that guy with the grenade stick go? Alright, so I want my rifle back out. I hate when I take a shot, it just goes back to that. Yeah, goodbye. I don't know why, but I think the frame rate takes a dip when I reload with the sniper. Though there is a better sniper in this game, which we won't get until later on. When I get this out. Don't you put your hands up at me. Though I took a kind of a risk coming up here. Oh, there's a... There we go. Oh, I'm out of... almost out of... Okay, never mind. Oh, there's more guys coming up here. That's wonderful. Because there's something important here, is there? Nope. I want that rifle ammo. Wow, nice throw, buddy. What the? Okay, there we go. You know what? Let's use a grenade on them. You know what? Use an incendiary grenade. Ow, damn. Yep. God, I can't get them all from this angle because of the hill of this. Oh god, don't you dare. There we go. Anyone else coming? Oh yeah, there's more. Oh, nice. I swear I hear the door openings. Yeah, they're coming. I want to get what's in that chest first. I think it's a piece of the emblem for the door. Yes, the left half. Nope. Okay, yes. Okay, let me equip my shotgun for now. God, I need some herbs. I really don't want to use my powerful herbs here. Shotgun shells. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot you can blast the doors, the wooden doors. Hit the scary door. You know that door's not locked. Goodbye. I hear something. Oh, hello. Okay. Okay, do I have more handgun ammo? Yes, I do. Alright, so going up here. Oh god, okay, now I'm gonna heal. You son of a bitch. I should have shot you from the distance. Yeah! Ah! Okay, yeah. And we get the other half. Okay, so I want to combine those. Yep, now we have the full emblem. Down. Alright, so we're actually doing pretty good here so far. Alright. So, no one in here? Okay. Alright, so... Alright, so do I, okay. So, before I go through there, I want to check for anything else I might have missed. And honestly, I can't remember how you increase your health meter. Maybe... What did I just hear? More shotgun shells. Alright, so... won't open. It looks like something fits inside of a hexagonal indentation. Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna end it at this part and we'll carry on with going through to get back to the village to get to the church. And I'll see you guys in the next part.